Philadelphia, and we're going to a hockey game, first day in Philly. It's snowing in March. We're currently in a subway. Is this classed as a subway then?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're currently in a subway, and then later on we're going to a sports bar, and then we're going to go to the hockey game. So I'll try and vlog as much as I can. A little something like this. Heading into the stadium right now. It's hella windy. Huh?
Arena.
It's so windy. I literally can't feel my face. No pun intended to the is it the weekend song. We're going to the Wells Fargo Center. However, here is the Eagles. The Eagles.
Hello.
Arena.
Hey guys.
Hey.
How are y'all?
So I'm so excited to be on the vlog. Oh my god. I've been thinking about this experience for so long. And the fact that I finally get to plant my face on the vlog, I'm just so excited.
I love it!
I don't know if you can hear it, but it's so windy right now. It's an actual joke. But we're almost there right now. Heading to the hockey. It's gonna be amazing. A little bit tipsy. Okay, so we're heading out to Philly today. A little bit of exploring. I'm heading out with like a group of people today, so it's gonna be exciting. I've never been properly to Philly. I just went for the hockey game, which you would have seen, which was amazing, but it was in the dark, and we also just went straight to the Wells Fargo Center. So I didn't actually get to see Philly and everything, like actually proper go and view the sights and things like that. So that's what we're gonna do today. It's gorgeous. It's supposed to hit 17 degrees Celsius. And so yeah, it's just like a really nice day. Like vibes are good. Gonna get picked up in about 15 minutes, catching a taxi. We're catching a taxi to Philly because there's like a bunch of us, so we'll just split the price and it'll be fine. It's supposed to be only half an hour ride, so not too bad. And yeah, I've got to see the Liberty Bell, going to this like food market, bunch of other stuff as well, so yeah, really, really excited. We made it to Philly, currently at the Rocky, is it called, that's the Rocky Steps that we're next to, and this is just what, the Rocky statue?
I'm gonna say yes.
Okay, yes.
Legally speaking, yes.
We're going into the art museum. So these are the Rocky Stairs. Are we gonna get some pictures? Yeah, I feel like we've got to do, look at Rob. Yeah, we've got to do that. The weather is gorgeous. We're in front of it now. Very, very cute. Very small, smaller than I expected, but it's a lovely day. We're gonna go to a food market next. So I'm really excited for that because it's coming to like lunchtime. So it's gonna be really, really nice. There's like veggie options, loads of like whole organic food. Let's sing it together. We're in the food marketplace now. It's absolutely huge. I've picked up some like dragon berry lemonade and agave
drink. It looks delicious. I'm ready to pay for some overpriced food. Yeah, it's gorgeous, so big. I feel like I'm gonna have a real tough time trying to figure out where I'm gonna get the food from. Of all the places we could come to in America, this is where we come to. Oh, it's huge.
We'll be right back.